Right, let's get started.
Let's move! Ha! Now!
I'll back you up!
Ready to go!
Wait!
I'm up!
My turn! Sit!
Wait! Shall we move on?
Are you all right, Elise?
Oh, don't worry. I'm fine.
Just warms your heart, doesn't
ha!
It?
Ha! Sit!
We shall be your foes!
My turn!
I'm up!
I can do this!
Let's move!
I'm up!
Wait! I couldn't be more pleased with the outcome.
Oh, chest. I wonder what's inside.
I'm up! Marcus, active!
Here I go!
Please, allow me! Shall we move on? Dead end?
Ah!
We should cross the bridge we just passed. Oh, what a splendid chest!
Bring it on! Let's move!
Time to stop holding back! This is gonna hurt! Rebellion Storm!
Phew! That's that!
I did it!
Every little improvement counts!
Wind seems to be picking up.
We should hurry before the sun begins to set.
Chest!
It sounded close!
Let's get yourselves ready!
Let's go.
Be careful!
Ready to go!
Let's move!
Please, allow me!
I'm up!
My turn! Burn to ash! Fall! Now! Gather on my blade!
Ready to go! Here you go! Sure thing!
Let's move! Now's our chance!
I'll back you up!
Here I go! Now's our chance! Come on, Elise!
There!
Sure thing! Here you go!
My turn!
Wait!
Ready to go!
There.
My turn! Chance.
I'll back.
Sure thing.
I can do this. Now.
Got you. My turn. Ha! Now.
I'll back.
Ready to go.
Here I go! Now!
Okay!
Sure thing!
I can do this!
Let's move! Now!
I'm up!
I can do this! No!
Got you!
Assume your stance! Shall we move on?
Heed my call.
Valimar, the Ashen Knight!
Covered enough to fend off this guy, at least. Try and actually win this time, got it?
Not a problem. I'm counting on you, Valimar. Our target's the Magic Knight right in front of us.
Acknowledged. However, operational time is limited to a maximum of 300 seconds. Caution is advised.
So this is the Ashen Knight? I'd heard about it fighting against the Alliance forces trying to take over Tristopher. Wow, this is something else.
Are you really moving that, Reen?
Elise, Tumba, I'll take care of this. Stay back.
Roger that. Come on, Missy. We're gonna be in danger if we stay here.
All right.
I'll have to rely on the unarmed form this time, too. That's fine by me. Okay, here goes!
All right, you ready?
Go! Attack!
go!
It's working! Keep it up!
Now!
That's it! Just a little more!
I wouldn't be so sure about that.
That can't be.
Oh, not now! Rianos!
It's the bird I saw in the Capitol!
Hello there, darling. Miss me? It's so lovely to see you again, Rian.
Is that bird talking?
After Celine, a bird shouldn't be any more surprising, but still.
You've got some nerve showing yourself, Vita. Although not enough nerve to show up in person, apparently. So what does Ouroboros' oh-so-amazing second Anguis, the Azure Abyss herself, want with us?
What's an Anguis?
One of Ouroboros' top brass.
It's nice to see you again, too, Celine. And while I know of them, I can't say I recall ever being formally introduced to Reen's adorable sister or that handsome bracer with you. I'm sorry that our first meeting had to be through my familiar.
Huh?
Misty. No. I suppose I should call you Vita now. How did you know we were here?
We've been trying to find the whereabouts of the Ashen Knight for quite a while, you see. We've been searching for the past month since the Civil War began without any luck. But then we sensed an active magic knight in this area, and that was what finally led us to you.
I wasn't expecting our location to be discovered this quickly.
I got to see your battle with Crow, too, incidentally. For it being the first time you've ever piloted a knight, you did rather well. If we're being objective, though, it was more akin to a tiger swatting away at a cub.
What are Crow and that Azure Knight doing now, anyway? What happened to everyone at the Academy?
I'm sure they're
Crow's been keeping himself very, very busy. The Noble Alliance forces see him as their little joker. They call him the Azure Chevalier now. I'm afraid I don't know anything about your classmates, though. Emma's in hiding now, too. Still, if you want to know that badly...
That didn't sound good.
That sounded like gunfire.
Uh-oh. I wasn't expecting them to arrive so soon. It sounds like the Jaegers hired by Duke Albarea are here. I'm guessing it's only a matter of time now before Princess Alphen is taken into their custody.
Jaegers? In Ymir?
Her Highness?
Damn it.
I can assure you that I have nothing to do with what's happening over there. I think you're going to want to hurry, though. Perhaps if you run fast enough, you might be able to get back in time.
Let it go, Selene! We've gotta hurry!
Yeah, Her Highness and the rest of Ymir are in real danger if we don't get moving.
Right!